and welcome to Brick Vault. My name is Joe, and today we are going to be doing a Star Wars set, specifically the Republic Striker Class Starfighter. This set is recommended for ages 8 to 14. It is set number 9497, and it has 376 pieces. It comes with a droid and two minifigures, Satel Shan and a Republic Trooper. Obviously, the feature of this set is the Starfighter itself, but what is really interesting about this Starfighter is that it has foldable wings. Let's get building. So it looks like we got bag 1, 2, 3, our instruction manual. Let's get building. So I just attached the wings, and check it out. Looks pretty awesome. They got attack mode like this, and then boom, snaps right back in for cruise mode. All right, time for the cockpit. Alright guys, I just finished the set. Why don't we go ahead and check out these minifigs. First up is Satel Shan. She's wearing almost a medical green robe with some gold and silver detailing. She's also wielding a dual-sided lightsaber. She also has a brown ponytail, and she comes with two expressions, angry and smirking. And here's one bad-looking Republic trooper. He's got white armor with a reddish-orange highlight, a heavy blaster gun, and a war-torn face that I'm even frightened by. T701 Astro Mech Droid is next. He's got a gray body that is boxy with the head that's made with a couple of dishes. It also has some mechanical detailing printed on it. And moving on to the Striker Class Starfighter. It's made of mostly dark red pieces with highlights of orange and white. Gotta say, when it's in attack mode, it looks a lot like the X-Wing. Instead of the wings splitting apart, they fold towards the body of the ship for cruise mode. And oddly enough, now it kinda reminds me of the A-Wing. The cockpit opens and closes to seat one minifig, and it has four flick missiles for attack mode, which is definitely unique because most vehicles only come equipped with one or two flick missiles. And to top it all off, we have some storage space for lightsabers in the back. The reason I really like this set is because it's extremely versatile. I mean, look at how easy it is to just go right into cruise mode. And it snaps right into place, it's super durable, and you get a double-bladed lightsaber. I mean, come on, that's awesome. If you want to go ahead and buy this set for yourself or for a friend, click the link in the video description below. Have a good one. Oh my gosh.